And there's a 100% chance that there will be a major terrorist attack in the United States, or many attacks, maybe. And it's all because of what's happened over the last 3 years. When I'm